this is a community access road that basically links Kanungu with Rukungiri district. Before opening of this road, the road was very narrow and impassable.
The project is rehabilitation of the road from Rutenga to Chirimbe. It is 7.85 kilometers. We want to widen the road, put up better drainage systems for a better transportation system to transport their crops to the market.
This road is going to enable the farmers in this particular locality increase on their production. Kanungu local government, of course, appreciates the contribution of IFDC.